So let's say we have a problem that we know to be an NP, but we're not sure if it's contained in P or not. In that case, there's actually only two things that could be true. So either that problem is actually in P, but we missed it, so we simply haven't looked hard enough to find a good algorithm for it. Or, that's the other possibility, the problem is only contained in NP, so no matter how hard we look, we will never find a polynomial time algorithm for it. The cool thing is that for some problems, we know that they are closely related enough so that it's actually sufficient to decide this question here. If we missed a polynomial time algorithm, or if we just have no chance, it's actually sufficient to decide this question for only one of the problems. So for vertex cover, independent set, and click in the last unit, we found out that those problems were closely related. So let's just do a little quiz to see if you remember how these problems were related to each other. So let's assume we found a polynomial time algorithm for vertex cover. In that case, we would know for sure that vertex cover is contained in P. So what would be the case for independent set and click? Would we also know those problems to be in P? Or would it not be possible to make such a statement?